good way to prevent like neck and shoulder pain is to be aware of your posture. And that's what I tell my clients, so that way they can come, they have to come less, let's say, for pain reasons for a massage, or they can feel better in between appointments. So it's very important, because if you have bad posture, then you train your muscles to become stiff in that pattern, in that way. So if you sit like this, then your neck muscles have to work much harder to hold your head, because your head weighs heavier when it's looking down like this. So you want to kind of put your shoulder blades into your back pockets, I call it that way. So just roll back your shoulders like this. And then, do you feel any difference? I don't see anyone doing it. Let's do this. So this is one. And then the other thing is tuck your chin down. Because it's easy with having your phone all the time, like walk like this. And then, you know, you get that forward head posture. So chin tuck. And